Now she's up on the cliff. I see you. You found me. Home? Question mark. So you want to be here? Can keep going too. Like I said, there's mountains over to the left, and there's straight ahead a lot bigger mountains. Now. I'm looking for a mound that just has like water running off it. Yeah, these are some funky looking mountains over there. Oh, it's one of the half built end portals, I think. Yeah. Over here. And bees. I haven't seen him yet. Over here. Or to the right. Did you stop following me? You see me. Over here. Yeah, it's a portal. And this one has unbreaking silk touch pickaxe? Oh, I need this. So there's a beehive right here. She's already captured one. She straight stole it from its mom. It's like, "Hey, come with me. You're cute." Ow, ow, ow. That's fucking lava. What is this? I like the look of this block, honestly, right here. Come look at this. See these ones? Gonna come back for this stuff. Let's. You want to set up here, you said? All right. So I'm not entirely sure. I think if I look up a YouTube video, there might be a way I can steal it. Do not mind the beehive. If you do, they will kill you. Like, five of them will spawn out of there and come and kill you. So what we can do is, hang on a second, can I? All right, in the stream right now, I'm gonna say these coordinates. It's gonna be 706 70 976. Okay. So what that means, what we're going to do now, is we're going to continue looking for our house. And whenever we found it, we'll settle down there. I'll build a beehive thing that they can move to, and we can come back here with the things that, the leads that you have, and we can capture them and bring them to our beehive, and then they'll like start living there, I believe. Okay. All right, so let's go. Yeah, make sure you're fed. All right, the real question is, do we head this direction in front of us, or do we go left to the funky rocks that look kind of cool? What do you think? I mean, that way is the stream. The stream goes that way on the map. Because you can only eat it one time, and now I think you're holding a bowl. That's probably why you have so much for your fucking inventory is bowls. You kill the bees, and they all come out and attack you. They're very like, we're family kind of thing. So like, if one person gets killed, it's kind of like pigmen and when we go to the Nether. You hit a pigman, they all come attack you. So we need to avoid hitting things. Unless we know what they are. Probably because you're not eating and you're dying of hunger. kind of stuff do I have? This obsidian looks pretty fucking lit. I want to take it. But I have stuff I don't know what to get rid of. I need hay for bread for emergency purposes. I don't know. Do I want it though? I can come back for it. Alright, we'll come back for this stuff. Let's go on. Let's keep on searching. I'll come back. We'll come back for him. Don't you worry. A big ass mountain up here. Oh, you didn't come with me. Which way'd you go? You see me in front of you? To your right. Yeah. Like I said, we could head this way towards the Funky Mountains or up that way. I didn't know which way you wanted to go. Look, sunflowers. Whoa. That's a spider. Baby, look at that mountain over there. Over that direction. Here's what we could do. You see those two divided like mountains over there? You see how they like branch up there, almost kind of like touching? We could have your side and my side. Yeah, and then I'll make like a wooden bridge. I can find water and like behind me, and I can add it to the mountain. Do you want the right side or the left side? Look at the baby sheep. These are sunflowers. Look at this little sheep. A big ass head. Oh, look, a waterfall over there, too. Look, over to the right, behind that tree. You see it over there? There's a little waterfall. Yeah, straight ahead. If you stand, like, right here where I'm at, behind you. And then face that direction, right where I'm facing. You see the water straight ahead? So, you could have your side on this right side. What the fuck? What? Yeah, get his ass. So you could have yours over here on this right side, so you could look at the water. And I'll make a big scenery kind of view over in this way. I think there's a waterfall over there, too. Behind us. See it like way over there? So which one do you want? You need to be over here? Alright, so now we gotta figure out where we wanna start our mining. Well, we gotta hollow it out. Yup. Oh, creeper. Oh, motherfucker. Wow, there's two of them. Where? Where? Where the bitch at? First things first, I'm gonna do this. We are, so we're about to build our house. Alright, baby, come here real quick. Come here and sleep in this bed real quick so you can set your spawn in case you die. She has her own bed. So you're gonna hold it in your hand. And then you're just gonna place it wherever you want. Yeah. And you can stay in it, we can just get to morning. Alright. Now, you said you want the right side over here, right? Alright. Okay. I was about to start doing it like right over here. Because I'm trying to look for the thick of it. So I'm gonna. I feel like we want to build a staircase. I'm probably gonna level this bitch out right here. How thick is it? Eh. Oh, this water needs some help. I can already see the house kind of coming together a little bit right now. She said, instead of Sims, I'm going to be working on this, my Minecraft house. I'm just trying to get us up to a level. Yeah, I'm working on getting us up there because I don't want to have two sets of like entrances, you know? Or maybe later we'll figure that out, but as for right now, on my side. You need to be careful running in front of you. I can still hit you. Are you streaming too? Guess was like, I don't know if you want to do it so they can see your point of view as well. Do you realize I built our whole house and the other server legitly until like the very end where I was like, all right, I think I should just speed this up because I was just in a mood. Right, so this is the floor. We're on the roof now. Okay, so I could, if I wanted to, go up a little bit more. Let's see how high this thing actually is. Said, I'm down the hole. Maybe climb up the stairs. Once you get up, wherever you are. You're up because you fell so much, and it doesn't heal you unless you're full on health or on food. If you look straight down and then jump and then place a block, you can just build straight up. Here. If you jump in front of me. She said, let me out. That's exactly what you were saying. Right, let's just patch that hole up so that it doesn't fall down there anymore. Alright, so we gotta get around to the other side. So, I want you to tell me how high you want it to go because it can. This is. I'm basically at the top-ish right now. Like right here, I'm gonna place a torch on the staircase, would be where I would technically start building if I were you. But you can do it wherever you want because, like, right now, like, yeah, we can go. Like, you can climb up here. And then up here is more of the mountain. So you could create somewhat of a, and what I would do is a balcony area. Like I would make a little tiny pathway that led up here and be like a full on. You want to live on top of the mountain. Okay. Well, that's why I was like mining up the staircase so you could hollow out the inside of the building or the mountain, and then you could find out how you want. Yeah. I was just like, if you want to like hollow out, you could create like a like on this side, you could see a big open field, and on that side, you get your little lava pit thing. I wasn't sure if you wanted to hollow out the inside here or not. Where's the fucking way I got in? Where is it? Oh, right here. Yeah, I just did. Did you throw your pickaxe on the ground? By the entrance. I'm kind of finding you. There you are. Come here. Snowball. All right. Down here is where it is. I'm gonna put a little tiny like wooden hole. Just for now. Just for while you're trying to like do your work out here as well so you can find your way back in. All right, so you want that side. Oh, Jesus Christ, a spider scared me. Make sure whenever you're mining it, it's like 3 blocks high. Otherwise, it's gonna feel kind of cramped. Boom, boom, boom. All right. Really? Come on, sit straight. He said all the way up. Point to the hills and say, go all the way up. Hey baby, can you do me a favor? Out on top of there's a little tiny like cave, like over. Oh boy, hang on, like, that's a different one. Right here. Can you stand here for a second? Yeah, just stand like right where it is. I want to see how, if I'm too underneath or not. Oh, so I'm way underneath. I've been like hollowing out your house for you. All right. Well, shit. It's probably gonna be like right about here. Yep, there it is. Craig, look at your clay. How do you want to mold it? What do you want to do with it? Start off by getting over to it. And set. You really wanted to. Little for Nasty to join, but like, so this is where you guys went, huh? I would laugh. Fallen. Yeah, we're gonna have to get used to that being on the mountain. I'm gonna be careful. Once we get our houses kind of like set up-ish, like we get a smaller little room, we're gonna put our beds in there, and then I'm gonna build those fucking railings for the areas that we're gonna be walking around. Oh, it's a good thing I jumped. I almost fucking fell into that. That would have been hell. Your hunger? Yeah, I could just assume. Need coal. Come here. Need coal and sticks. Here's a stack of coal. And then here's some torches that I have right now. They will fill down the little hole down there. Really? It's that? Alright, well. I was talking about the fact that our heads are hitting on this thing. I thought I built it high enough. Right, there we go. Straight at the staircase. Boom. Staircase done. Now my mound has coal in it. What? Building. Building machine. Oh, crafting table. A Minecrafter. She said late hours on the server. She did not just get off.